designation, Hallis Hope.
Mm-hmm.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
He's gonna go
ahead. We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too, Corral.
Funny story, actually. The nav crapped out and routed us through the quarantine zone.
Your navigation malfunctioned.
What can I say? As soon as we noticed the error, we plotted a course out, and that's when you showed up.
Right.
Peter Quill.
I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! Milo's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animals.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide Rocket's crate.
Peter! You're willing to gamble on a space llama thingy?
I'll convince Corell the llama's harmless. She knows me.
And I know Corell.
Not like I did.
Somehow I feel like
he wasn't a cop back then. The point is, I can get us out of this, guys. You just gotta trust me. Oh, and that would be your boarding party.
Alright, let's see what happens. I wanna see this. Wait, do they take this to their ship?
Just speak to Centurion Corral.
Silence, prisoner. Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it, we're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore Licensing Permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
Guardians.
No! Rocket!
So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot. A Flora Colossus, last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely
yeah,
not
he
a
probably
raccoon.
Wrote that.
Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos, deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero.
I think Quill's gonna be the lamest. Broken. I already know it.
Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here, prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No, she definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate businesslike folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Corral, I'll explain...
The captain isn't going to see you. According to protocol, you're to be taken straight to the brig.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power, no containment.
The techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Breaker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Terrified.
Wait. Did she just say Mom?
Just to be super clear on the Mom thing.
Oh, shit.
Hold on! Quill!
I did not know it was a time thing.
While I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See?
Am I tapping? Okay, I'm tapping.
This is a weird... Come on.
You find a fire board? Oh.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa!
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here.
There's a blast door around the corner we can see it there.
Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On 3, 2, 1.
What? 2, 1. What the hell? You said on 3.
Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
You dead, Nikki?
Fine.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Blast doors kick in during emergencies. Pretty sure I can override them with my passkey.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec. Come on.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate footgear.
Come on! If I can fly up.
No! You're my prisoner! And I got this!
Obviously.
Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Down.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
Whoa! Yep. This is not.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine, Ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can do this.
Not too rusty or anything.
Almost there. Can you please stop squirming? I'm trying to focus.
Okay, okay.
Hey, man. There's a bunch of fire. I'm just
got
moving
it
around, bro.
Through here.
Nice yeah work.
Thanks.
I
went to do
jet boots, man, bro.
Only Star Lord.
I can't
or
be
Peter
boosting.
Or, you know, Nova Cadet butt saver.
Okay.
Ah, I wanted
Peter
to jump down.
So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead.
Okay.
One of them actually seems really active.
Rocket.
Flark! Pipes must have
upgrade
burst.
Available?
Nice. Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me
yeah
block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid!
Easy, does it?
You
there, better see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
You gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Pretty cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. So were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Where do you think you're going?
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
Ooh, come here.
Any day now.
Right, right.
Hey,
just
man. Do you see these
taking
credits?
It all
I
in
need them.
I'm still
need
in
them
charge here, you know?
Of course you are.
It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly.
This is an attempt to escape your mom's ship. I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy.
Oh, what's this?
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah. He seemed... Hey! Secret stuff! Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to...
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom?
What?
I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hollis name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman's shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
Damn, bro. He's scary.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get me out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nick, collect gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
I still have feelings for you.
Excuse me?
Not like feelings, more like emotions. You know, because the explosion and me and you and everything we went through back in the war. It was a lot of feelings to both. I'm good now.
Okay, good. Now, if you don't mind.
Look, Mom, I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage, lockdown.
Lockdown, disengage.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
She was just so funny. Oh man, I love this. I love this game already, man.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed! Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still... whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 8,000 units in 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a Class 2 biohazard wandering around your ship.
That's all they found, right? Okay, okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it!
Oh, man. Definitely will.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4. Not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
I'm guessing that's the device.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 8,000 units is a small price.
8,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
Oh, man.
I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch!
Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to.
Alright, what is in these rooms? Ooh.
Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree!
Oh, this
I don't
is
go
like
into your room and touch your stuff, Quill.
What? You hacked my visor and added a scoreboard to it while I was sleeping.
That was different. I improved it. Also, did anyone tell you that you snore? I thought Drax was bad, but wow. Quill, you should really get that checked. You sound like a Torg.
I don't snore that loud.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you do, bro.
So what is this thing anyway? Kind of looks like a metal face hugger.
That is clearly a spinal control unit.
Yes, right, of course, a spinal control thingy.
Back on Half-World, Kree scientists use these to keep us super soldiers in line. They'd press a big, fun red button and zap! Instant obedience.
Holy crap. Rocket. What exactly did the Kree do to you?
They ripped me apart and rebuilt me over and over and over again until I became this half-finished thing they could mold and shape and control.
Oh, Rocket, I had no idea. I mean, I knew the Kree Empire was desperate, but...
Do you know what it's like to lose all control of your body? To be in constant pain, trapped inside yourself, and able to stop the horrible things you're doing? That control unit made sure I did what I was supposed to do. Oh yeah, whether I wanted to or not. A neat, furry little machine of death. Didn't take long to figure out I was better off not fighting it.
Okay, then let's shoot this thing out the airlock. Have a little middle finger salute ceremony to the bastards who built it.
I don't think I'm ready to let go of that part of me yet. Maybe one day.
Are you 100% sure you want to keep it? What if it...
controls me? I decided a long time ago, Quill, that I would never let anyone control me again. As far as I'm concerned, this is just another useful piece of junk and a few bad memories.
Okay.
How many of you super soldiers were there on Half-World?
When the Kree started, 100, maybe. By the time I escaped, just me and Lila. She was the first one not to die from the control unit.
And Lila is also a...
what, a raccoon?
Or not a raccoon.
You gotta understand, she was afraid of them, and the control unit made sure we stayed in line, that I stayed in line.
Oh, that sounds... awful. I can't imagine.
So, I did what I do best. I found a way to overload the control unit. When the Blueskins let us out of our cage, kaboom! I blew a hole into the side of the lab.
Nice.
What we didn't know... what I didn't know was that the lab was protected by sentry bots. Oh. We got to the security fence and Lila covered me while I hacked the modulator frequency and as soon as it opened, she pushed me through the door. I heard a Dyquil.
Rocket.
Doesn't matter now. Past is the past, right? And that thing, it's just a reminder.
I don't know if those
sorry,
are any,
you had to go through all
comics.
That rocket.
How he
for real.
Like that. Definitely did not know about that. Okay. Get out. Whose room is this? Mine. This Rex. Oh. Star Lord, Rocket. Okay. Gamora.
Hey, Gamora.
Oh. You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Never speak
Is that a trick
again.
Question? Okay, yes, mostly I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
I will ask you one last time. Open this door.
Yep.
I will remember this tree. Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door. I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine. He must have asked his well-meaning accomplice to retrieve the sum and hide it from us.
All right. I'll check on him and tell you if he's doing anything weird.
Acceptable.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute?
What?
Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
Oh, man. I love these guys. I love Guardians, bro. Whoa. What's in there? Oh, I already know what's in there. It's still in there. Accessing dead. Really? We can choose what songs to play? That is dope. I like that. Alright, that's gonna be the end of it, though, for today. I really enjoyed this game, for sure.